Okay, here we are, firing up for the first time Honda V-Twin.